The beautiful people of this country elected me to be their president. But I need someone to run their day-to-day affairs in the White House.
Yes,
sir. So, Linda, how are we going to do this?
Well, first, we should send out a notice to all Americans letting them know we're looking for the chief of staff in the White House. Then we can have fresh food to the candidates' table, and then the candidates come in, introduce themselves, and then go to the staff. To let them know we're looking for a great character again.
Yeah. I know what I'm looking for. Trust me, I've been in this business long enough, and I know what my question is.
Strongest person I've ever seen. Dignan, you're hired.
Yes.
But Mr. President,
I
thought we go to the other candidates before we hired you.
You see how strong he is? He's gonna be the strongest person.
smartest engineer in the world.
Oh, really? What was that thing that you said how to be a chief of staff? You did?
Perfect. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Theodore Peabody. I am what you would consider an engineering genius. I have created the most beautiful engineering masterpieces in the entire world. NASA's space shuttle, that's mine. Hard drive, super glider, particle accelerator, that's mine too. And currently, I'm working on a project that can land. I'm currently working on a vehicle that can land on the sun. Yes, that's right. Land on the sun. Tricky is to land at night. Also, I just finished designing the most beautiful building in downtown New York. Here. Jade model.
That's not the greatest building downtown New York.
Does anybody have any questions?